Wow, I'm so excited. Beautiful day today, and I'm super excited for this video that you're about to see because I'm unboxing this Instax Share SP-3 that I got, and it was a late birthday present from my boyfriend, so thank you, Luke. And he didn't get me film, so I went to Target and got some film yesterday, and I wanted to quickly share some of the other Fujifilm cameras that I have, because I love, and all my friends can testify that I love taking pictures, right, and videos, right, but instant pictures are something different, right? So my first one that I got was in Canada. I think it was Christmas of like 2015, and this is just like the original one, you know, the one that like everybody has. I think my best friend has it right now, but it's okay. So it prints out like the normal ones, or it takes pictures of like the normal ones. And I remember my grandma told me to return it because like if you don't really know the lighting and stuff, it can turn out really bad, and like it's pretty expensive for like one picture, right? So, but I kept it and I loved it. And then I think 2016 I got the wide one, the Instax wide 300, and I love this one because it's just very big, I guess. The only picture I have right now, all the other pictures are in my apartment in Stockton, but I only have this one on my parents, but I just want to show you guys the size. So it's basically like double the size of the original. And the camera's really bulky, like really, really big, right? Like the size of this box maybe. And it's just not fun to carry around. And so yeah, I didn't use it a lot, but it's pretty fun to use. And I think my cousin dropped it when I was in Canada one time, so I thought it broke, and it would cost more to fix it than to buy a new one. So I was just like, okay, it's fine. And then I think 2017 maybe I got this one, and this one is like my favorite one, like out of the three, because there's like more features and like, oh, I have it right here. It's like actually my favorite, and it's very small and compact. It even has a timer, and like it's just amazing. I love it. But sometimes like I don't like carrying two cameras when I'm like traveling and stuff, like, you know, the vlog camera and this camera, and like, you know, I take iPhone pictures but also take like pictures with this, right? Like it's just a big hassle. So even though I love this one, I've been wanting like the printer for a long time where I can just like, you know, send over the pictures from my phone to the printer. And so it would just make life a little bit easier and not having to like, you know, use 10 different cameras for pictures. But I love Fujifilm, like not sponsored, but I just love their products, I guess. And so I told Luke to get me this one, and I said either get me white or black. I normally like white like products, I guess, but this black one has like rose gold details, and I love rose gold, so I just want to see. And so I opened this to charge it just to like show you guys, because I never tested it yet. I didn't even open the film yet, so let's just give it a try. So I'm gonna open it. There's instructions that I think I watched enough YouTube videos to give it a try. So it looks like this. It's very pretty and it's kind of big, but you know, like I would bring it with me if I'm like traveling and stuff, like just leave it in my backpack or like luggage, but it's very cool. And then let's see, I charged it, so it's like charged. So I'm gonna open it, and yeah, this one's the square one, so it's not this one or this one, so I had to buy brand new film. I'm excited. Okay. then the one comes out, the plastic sheet. It's similar to this camera. It also comes out right when you put a new pack in. So there's 10 per pack. It says tangible photography, which I love. So this is the app Instax Share. Then I chose some pictures that I wanted to try. I wanted the first picture to be the first picture I posted of me and Luke on my Instagram back in like October of 2018. So click it. And then, but first you have to connect it. So let me go into the Wi-Fi, then connect the Instax. And let's see, it's on. Okay. Then go back and then connect and print. Connect. The moment of truth. I'm actually really excited to see how this looks. The initial password is 111. Okay. Wow, they need a password for this? Is someone gonna try to like print photos? Oh. It said sending. So excited. I thought this size was so cute because it's like smaller than the original Polaroids, right? And so let's just wait. Let's print one more. Go back. Let's print one of me and the best friend. Picture. Let's do me and the cousins and Kurt. All right. Oh my goodness, it's so cute. So this one was the first one. I love the size. It's like so cute. Like actually, it's like the smaller. I found some like original ones. It's not my camera, but I just found some old ones. And so this is like the size compared to it, like smaller. I love this size though, again. And this one's the second one with the best friend. So cute. And then the one with the cousins. They seem kind of like bright, but like overexposed, but like it's not super bad, but it's so cute. I really love them. So thank you so much for watching this vlog / unboxing video. I'm super excited to print so many more pictures like and like hang it all over the wall. Back in my apartment, if you watch my apartment tour, I will link that down below. I have it all over my wall. And like I've been using these cameras for what, like 5 years now? And I love them so much. And yeah, they're just so cute, and I love tangible pictures, so guys, this is a great buy. I'll link this below. It was like around 100 maybe, and yeah, but I love this. This is my new favorite toy. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and always, always, always live the life you can't put into words. Peace.